Hi mga tats! Welcome to another vlog, and for today's video, it is going to be sponsored by Jules Barbecue. So, today with me is Skyla. Skyla Lakwatsara. Dali, batunong tanangin padala nga delivery ni Jules, which is the surprise party bilao. Let's go! Halina sa Jules, nong? Pagina ka pa? Wow! Thank you, Jules!
Okay, ma'am, 1, 2, 3.
Hi! So, ari na kami. Ma-reveal na ta sa Jules Barbecue nga ginpadala diri sa aton. Thank you so much, Zeus! Okay, sige, go!
Hala, Tets! May papel! Wait!
Ano din? Grabe nga pa surprise ni Jules!
May letter siya. Hi, Tets Life! Hope you enjoy our 40 platters. Even though Mascara Festival is cancelled, let's still keep the spirit alive. Hashtag support local. Hashtag Jules Barbecue at Jules Barbecue. More success of vlogs, Tets! Thank you!
Handwritten, good you guys.
There.
Effort. Hi again, mga Tets. So, ari na, amuna gid ni siya ang surprise party platter. Ini a surprise because may mga add-ons later. Ihambalo ni Skyla kung ano ang mga ano as we go along. So, ini again surprise si kami ni Zeus. This is one of the platter nila. It's chicken inasal, pork barbecue, and spare ribs with rice spaghetti niya add-on. So, especially, meron din some chicken oil and the best sausawan. Kag, nako, baka naman. Okay, so, let's start our video for today. Will be mukbang with Q&A with Skyla Lakwatsara. Okay, so yeah. Sammy, let's start.
So they have here Grab food menu. You can also visit Grab. So for today, ang nag-deliver sa amin is ang
fast sugo. I think no, fast sugo. Daw dasig na sugo.
Nag-pick up like 11:45, nag-abot din mga 12, like 15 minutes. So party platters, you have two choices. Mas cream. You can just check it here. So, they have two choices. The Jules Inasal Party Platter and Jules Backyard Barbecue Party Platter. So, ang inclusions, makita nyo na lang sa menu.
Sa mga bakulod nun, sa...
Hello, Tets.
Sa ano, out of the country or oh, sa ibang nyo lugar. Worldwide. Yeah. Bakulod nons worldwide. So, para ni sa inyo, ikao na lang anay namon ha. Next na lang kamo pagpuli nyo di. So,
una nga timo, para ito kay Daddy Alain.
Ah, yes! Hi, Manong Alain. Nalipat ko. Ay, i-shout out ko gidigili si Mayor Kirk Assis of Bayugan City in Agusan del Sur, Mindanao. O, diba? Ga-watch ko siya. Hi, Mayor Kirk! I miss you!
So, kung gusto niyo segment, maybe soon, kabay pa, fitness naman natin. Kito kaon, tanga kaon.
Mm-hmm.
Shout out, Coach Marlon Him.
Ay, yes! O, diba?
Yeah. Basta mag-zumba the next or workout.
Coach ano? Man?
Marlon.
Hi, Coach Marlon. Thank you! Will ano the schedule?
Yeah. Favorite ni Bula ni Ma'am
Tata. Favorite ni, yes. Dali lang, antes na. Amo ni siya again. Nga, why do we have this channel? It is Bridging the Gap. Oh, nakuha ko na.
Yeah.
Direct nakuha ko na. Bridging the Gap between Generations. So, be it ang ilang generation to my generation and my generation, sa basi, may arakman ano da.
That's
ano?
Knowingly nga, you are a mom of two pretty girls.
Yes, Gabby and Sophie.
So, I just wanted to ask, kamusta heart mo sa bone?
Hello, heart? Ano, happy, contented. My two girls, okay kay kuya. Sila nga po nga daily dose of happiness.
And sila ang ako nga life kid. So, my two girls are amuna silang aragit sa heart ko pag sila gitang ako nga priority. Paano maging strong, independent, empowered woman? Like, sa age ko, paano kaka-advise? Or sa watchers ta? Sa mga texts nga feel depressions or anxiety or insecurities, paano mo mahambal sa ilang to become a strong, independent, empowered woman?
I think those three words, strong, independent, empowered woman, are very strong words. Okay, very strong words siya nga may impact na siya. So, wala in syakto nga sa bad. Because, ara sa tao, if gusto mo mag-amo ka na. Especially this time, bala nga COVID ni siya, nga situation ta, ara tatanan sa house, I have known nga, an idle mind is a devil's playground, ginaiya. So, tanan-tanan na iya kung idol ang imong mind, wala kami ginaubrara ka lang that one corner of the room, nga daw wala ka, kapin pa very go outgoing ka nga person, despite sang imo ginabatsyag. Sa tanan nga kinatabo, subong, being a strong, independent, and empowered woman, I think it needs to be from within, gidya. It needs for you to wake up and to choose to be one. Nga amo ka na, panindugan ko nga amo ka ni, despite the circumstances, despite the factors nga nag-trigger sa ako, nga the weak ko. So I have to stand up. I have to stand up for myself and not for anybody else.
And especially for you too, kid.
Yes, so...
How does it feel? Or
to be married young? Okay lang, kahit tinag-separate man ko.
Lipatan mo
na. Nalipat ko. No, enjoy lang, anay. Enjoy life. Enjoy nyo, anay, kung anong ara. Sino you travel. Meet a lot of people. Ang career nyo, inyo, gidayusa. Because if the right man comes, ara na yan, no matter what, anong age. Self-love is not being selfish. Ang muna ginasulit-sulit ko sa ibang nga tao, bingli nyo gidang lawas nyo, hindi nyo paghatag ang tanan-tanan.
Tep, knowingly nga stay ta sa isa ka apartment or big mother house, how do you adjust to our age group?
Bao ini sila, gadinungan ang mga edad nila sa nga mag-ulutod, si Cindy, si Kirk. Ay, daw ina, balang okay lang niya sila, doon ka normal, ay ako, doon ka ka-stress, ako lang, doon ginakadlawan ko dayo nila. Ginakadlawan ko yun nila, yung ala, lalo stress na naman si Ted, so kapatunga naman siya sa ato, no? Doon gina-divert ko per me, like masabat, ping siya, oh, tigang na to, oh, nga, nang ugas ka kagina, ha? Example na, be, yam na, tinga mo ka na ma, amo na pala nga mga kamulungkot, doon ginakibang ko na, yan, hindi ka, muna ko na tayo na, oh, ang inyo to, anak, ko, anyo to, anay, believe nga, ginakat ko sila, pero ka-stress ko, gali, yung ginachaskuhan lang ko nila, yung kadlawan ko, yun, ikaw mo mag-abo na.
Pero,
they are very, ano, mayugid, ay housekeeper, ganyan lang. Kasi kayo, gulong view yung balay. Si Ina naman niya summon expenses, di ba? Si
summon banker.
Si Kirk ang amon, mga taga-marketing, mga taga,
tutod.
Oo. Si Cindy Gail, amon cooker. Ako,
cookerist.
Ano nagsaway? Ako, Arina, di, I provide. Oh, yes.
What can you say or advise to those teenagers like me or young adult like me that wears sexy or skimpy clothes?
Ah, okay. So, ako, yeah, I have nothing against mga, muna, bikay trend nyo na, yeah, and all. Pero, ti, kung angayan man lang yun, angayan man yun, eh, di ba? Siyempre, inyo na yun nga, paano nyo i-portray ang inyong self, paano nyo i-anong inyong self. Amula na, dapat, values lang gidgyapon nyo, despite sa trendy clothes yung ginausar. Nang, ang values, hindi lang bala daw, yangas-yangas ka man sagwa, nakaamo ka na na gani, may yangas-yangas. Kaya di ba kita na mo, man cute. Cute nga mga naka-trendy clothes.
Like this one. Kaya galing yung mga amo na yung side comment na dahil naman. Amo na, gasibit na kukis.
Oo. So amo na, I think if you're confident enough, kag kung amo na yung makapamayo sa imo, yung self-esteem, or makapaboost yung confidence sa other people. Yeah, pero for yourself also. Basi, ga-dress up siya, not for anybody else. Ga-dress up siya for herself and for you. May palang gaya ka mo. So, she wants to impress you. Nga, I'll dress up naman. Galing kayo sa pag-interpret sa ibang siya for may cellos, may amo na. Depende sa perception sa tao. It's all about perception. So sometimes we look at the bigger picture anay instead ng mag-judge to or may i-comment ta. Tanong ta na yung bigger picture nga kasi ni siya yan naka-amo siya ng clothes because she wants to impress somebody. Nga palangga iya. Ay na bala? She wants to look good. Bottom line, when it comes to clothes, imo na yung style. It's your style as long as basta hindi lang pagkalipatan, pagwa sa balay ang values gyapon.
Ara pala. So that was the 5 questions nga gin-ask or Anise asked to her tets. Her tets though, knowing ni pagad nga pirated sa Bacolod and famous gid ang Bacolod or it is dubbed a city of smiles.
Mm-hmm. Mascara.
And, yeah, gina-visit gid because of mascara. So anong ka-feel mo or anong imuya side nga ang mascara? Ano man, wala ako, ano eh, di ko sure if dayon nun nila
ang or ang bata, cancelled already. Pwede tagyapon may mo ang mascara at our own home, at our own place, at our own online. Safe with our families, diba? We can still feel the mascara spirit together with our family in our own homes.
Oh,
diba? Yes! Yes! Yeah, with ano to, with conviction. Yeah. So, dapat, Mayor Bing, sige lang yung padayon, lang tayo Mayor Bing. Yeah. O, mascara tayo niya po niya sa aton mga panimalay. So, I think, going back to the spirit of mascara, not just mascara, ang mga Bacolod nons, Negrosanons, worldwide, ah, let us know kung paano naman mabring closer ang Negros, ang Bacolod, ang inyong hometown, closer to your hearts, even if ara ka mo sa abroad.
Yeah.
We would like to say, shout out to G-Boy Villacorsa. Hi!
Watching from UAE.
Gano'n siya, ga-supported siya together with his friends and family. Hello. So, mga Ilonggos, Negrosanons, Bacolodnons, let us know. We can go to your hometown. We can, you know, bisitahon naman ninyo families kung may surprise ka mo sila.
Yes.
Let us know, diba? Let us know kung may gusto ka mo ipahimo with your families or gusto nyo lang makita ang beach sa Hinigaran, sa San Enrique, mapasagay ta, mapakarbin reef ta. If you miss the food sa San Carlos or sa Ibimagalonada or sa Bago City, please let us know para man ma-feature namon and mas makita nyo, hi, okay lang galito ang amon nga syudad, yes. Okay lang amon nga municipality. So please do comment down below. You can also PM us kung may mga gusto ka mo. Kaya this channel is also a gateway para man sa inyo nga ang hidlaw nyo bala, ang hidlaw nyo di sa pamilya nyo way back home, madala namon da. Yeah. You will be closer to your family and to your home. And to our friends from Manila and elsewhere. Kung mayor, if you want anything also, how to do the Napoleones, the Barquillos, the Piyaya, let us know para mahimuan ta. We can do something about it. Ma'am, we could show you the how it is. Diba? Paano ihimuon. So, amo na. Jules Barbecue again.
Once again, thank you.
Thank you. To the Zamora family, thank you so much. Naging trust nyo gig kami with this one and for surprising us and for supporting us. Support local. We do support local artists, local restaurants, local producers, and as well as local vloggers. Mag-start man or ara na. Thank you so much. Let's all heal as one, as we say, sa Pilipinas, be. In the Philippines, we heal as one. So, let's stop discrimination, discriminating especially COVID patients, COVID victims, COVID frontliners, PUMs, PUIs, and the rest of our frontliners. Please stop discriminating. Kung may makita ka mong mapiyak balay nyo nga gin-pick up the some city health, kagtungod basi be quarantine and all, please be kind enough, be human enough, be kind enough nga i-share man kung ano nga rasin nyo and to check on them kung kamusta man sila. Instead of degrading, instead of discriminating, please do check sa inyong neighbors. Please do check on your families that is being quarantined, that is being ari sa amo ning situation, be. Like, yeah. Sa subong nga situation nga COVID. Let's check on each other and let's be kind enough. Diba? So again, Jules Barbecue, we will post. Ibutang na muna ng ilang menu.
Social media account.
And then, please also do like their Facebook page
and Instagram, which is Jules Barbecue. And you can also contact Zeus Zamora.
Yes. We will put all the details down below and here, Tom. Here.
Chicken oil,
diba? So, thank you so much, mga Tets, for watching. Again, this is
Skyla
and Tets Michelle saying,
spread love, not hate.